In this video, let me see about RSA algorithm problem number 2. In a public key system using RSA, you intercept the ciphertext C equal to 10, send to a user whose public key is E equal to 5, N equal to 35, what is the plain text value? M equal to 1. First of all, write the solution. Next, write the given data. Given data. What are the given datas? C equal to 10, okay, ciphertext, and E equal to encryption key, that is 5, and N value equal to 35. Next, see one by one. Step one, find P comma Q by using the formula N equal to P into Q, right? N is nothing but size of the key, and P and Q are largest prime number. By using the technique, 35. N equal to given as 35, right? So 5 into 7 is 35. So one value is P, another one value is Q. Okay. So 5 into 7, where P equal to 5 and Q equal to 7. Next is step 2. Step 2, calculate pi of n. There is nothing, Euler-Totian function, right? Euler-Totian function. There is nothing, Euler-Totian function. There are two methods to find Euler-Totian function, that is pi of n value. I will explain one by one. First method. Method 1, pi of n equal to p minus 1 and q minus 1, right? We know p and q value, so just directly substitute the value, 5 minus 1 and 7 minus 1, it's nothing, 4 into 6. So pi of n equal to 24, this is one method, and I will explain another one method also. You have to choose any one of the method. Method 2, so pi of n equal to n into 1 minus 1 by p and 1 minus 1 by q. N value already we know, that is 35, that is given in the problem, and 1 minus 1 by 5 and 1 minus 1 by 7. The 35, and here the LCM is 4 by 5 and here 6 by 5. Sorry, 6 by 5, not 5, 7. 7. Let us cut the values. 5. 1 5 are 5. 7 5 are 35. So, say this 7 and this 1 cut the answer. The final is 5 of n equal to 24. Okay, both are same answer. You have to choose any one of the method, which one is easy for you. Next. Step 3, calculate decryption key. There is formula D into E congruent of 1 mod pi of n. This is a formula, right? So D value, D is, we don't know. Then E value was given, that is already found, right? E value was already given in the problem. So that is for E value, what's the value? 5, given in the problem, 5, congruent of 1 mod pi of n. Pi of n value is 24, right? It's very easy method, we have to find the value of D. I will explain now. First, this is a number, no? So 24, here write 24 plus 1. The number is 25, right? Likewise, then 24, multiple of 24. Multiple of 24 into 2 is 48, so plus 1 equal to 49. Likewise, 24 multiple of 3, okay, 3 are 72 plus 1 equal to 73. Likewise, and 72, that's 29, 24 multiple of 5, and not 5, 4, 96 plus 1 equal to 97. Likewise, you have to find at least 3 to 4 number. Then you have to select first number. this first number 25 divided by 5. 5 is nothing, that is e value. This is for e value. E value, right? Then 5, 5. Okay, that is the remainder is 0. No, you have to, when the value is remainder 0, you have to choose that number is the correct number. This one. Okay. This is all are for your reference only. In case you need to write the exam, it's better. Okay. Or to expose in your question, that is answer sheet. Okay. Here the d value is 5. So the d value, directly write the answer. D value equal to 5. So step 3 over. Next step 4. Step 4. Public key. Public key, the formula is e comma n, right? The value of e is 5 comma n value is 35 given in the problem. Likewise, private key. Equal to the formula is d comma n. Similarly, like the answer is d value 5 comma, here the decryption, no. So d value also 5, e value also 5. Okay. So d comma 35. So step 4 over. Next is step 5. Find the decryption. Then we will be able to find the value of m. That is plain text, right? Decryption. The formula, first of all, write the formula. M equal to c the whole power d mod n. So c value given in the problem, d value already we found, right? Mod n value was 35. Set 10 to the power 5. So 1 1 2 3 4 5 mod 35. So m equal to, find the value of n. I will give the tips. 1 2 3 4 5 5, that is 35, right? Okay. There is 3 steps. First division. Okay. First division, right? 1 0 0 0 0 0 the whole divided by 35. The answer is 2857.12. Next write the rounded value. This is before the dotted number value. Next step, multiplication, DM. Okay. Next step, multiplication. Take the rounded value 2857 into 35. That's n value. Equal to, the number is 49995. Next step, subtraction. Division, multiplication, and subtraction. Write the number. Write this original number. Write this original number 100000 - 99995. The answer is 5. This is the exact procedure to find the mod value of the given number. Okay. So the final answer is 5. So you have to keep it remember. M equal to 5. This is the final answer. That's all about this problem.